Hey everyone! So instead of doing animal funnies, I've kind of changed like the concept of it, and it's gonna be called random funnies, as you can see behind me. Instead, so that we can show more than just animal videos, considering there isn't always animal videos that are funny or they like go viral or etc. etc. So I just wanted to start you off with the video like this, so you get what's happening. And yeah, so here we go. So our first video today is this. This is a karate match between two kids, or martial arts, whichever you want to call it. And the thing that happened was actually kind of interesting. So why don't you guys go watch it? So yeah, did you see that kick to the face? He was just like, bam, in your face. It was kind of like, whoa, hello. Personally, I would not have wanted to be this kid here that got kicked in the face. Just because he was down on the ground for a few seconds, I'm sure he was fine. He was wearing a helmet, which is why you should be wearing one in martial arts or whichever this is called. Anyway, that's besides the point. So this video was put up June 13th of this year, and it has 166,000 views. Yeah, it's not huge viral, but I thought it was funny. Well, like funny in that kind of way. You guys, whatever. You get my drift. Moving on. Okay, so our second video today actually is a coincidence. It is an animal video, but there wasn't very many. That's besides the point. This one is called Don't Play With Your Food or something like that. Anyway, so there's a squirrel, as you can see behind me, and he's on this spinny thing, and he's trying to eat food. It's like a contraption thing that this person made. It was put up June 12th of this year, and it has 32,000 views, or just, excuse me. I thought it was actually really cute. What happens is this, as you can see in this video here. As you can see, the squirrel just kept going on, and I'm going to show you here. I'm going to count how many times did it. Even though the squirrel kept going down and like flipping, and he wasn't liking it, he still went back on it to try and eat the food. I don't know why, but he just did. So yeah. Okay, so the third video, I'm positive you've seen this video. I laughed so hard at this video, it was just hilarious. So there is this old man, as you can see behind me. Not the one being interviewed, but the one behind him with the beard and aviator sunglasses. Yes, this video is called Old Man Invades Interview. I'm pretty sure you've seen this video. It was put out May 31st of this year, and it has over 2 million views. And I don't even know how to explain this old man's actions because it's just weird. Just weird. How about just watch?
Πολλοί λόγοι υπάρχουν, όχι ένας. Θανάσης δεν ξυπνά, ούτε πρόκειται να ξυπνήσει. Οι Έλληνες κοιμούνται με τα παπούσια στο κρεβάτι. Δεν τρεπόμαστε. Μαζόχες είναι.
Do you see what I mean by weird? I don't know what that old guy was thinking, but maybe he was like, oh, let's go troll this video. Like, because he doesn't have internet, and you know how people troll videos. Something like that. I don't know, but I really don't know what that guy was on, because who does that? Like, I don't know. Who does that? You don't go up behind someone making animal noises for, like, apparently no reason. I don't know. Well, I don't know. I just don't have anything to say. So, that is all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Random Funnies. If you want me to continue it, thumbs up the video or leave a comment below letting me know. I guess I'll see you guys later. I guess have a good week, because I'm going to try and do this every week. But anyway, I'm going to go. Bye!